Let's do this, boys. Make sure my microphone is not disabled or anything. No, we're good apparently. Let's do DLC missions. There's only like six of them. So, yeah. The DLC one forced you to use the DCL skin. Crap. It forces me to use the DLC skin and notes. Get like 500,000 points and I'm good. See, I've already got like a third of a million straight up already. See? So I'm doing good. I'll do a multi for some missions, alright? Actually, I'll do a mulch after this. Hey, it's the same artist as, same singer as, Master Wind. yeah, Thomas. It's like tomorrow or Friday, the new DLC for this is out, so I'm pretty keen. Like, it's the first of the three DLC next packs. It's the one I want the least, but still, there's a couple of songs that I want to play. In My Heart and Clear Blue Skies in it. But it's such a cockblock though, like out of the three DLC packs coming, the one I want the most is like coming out last. So that'll probably be like April or March or something. But I'm hoping they're doing like, I'm hoping they're going for like 1 month or another. Like, you know, January the next one and February for the other one. And this first DLC pack is a little bit more, but it's got a couple more songs in it than normal, so that balances. Hey, trophy. Let's do a quick go of Mulch. Five key yet? Yeah, not that. Is it the 8 key version? I'll just restart the song at the end so I can get the progress. Actually, you know what? Fuck that. This is way too easy. I just want to do the hard version. Just for shits and gigs. See what happens. I'm not doing 8 key though. I wonder, what have I gotten for combo on this time? 86 points to 5 packs for that. So 89 points. Try to get a full combo on this version. See if I can get a full combo on a 4 key version. I'll try to get a full combo, possibly, if possible. Screw that. Party. It actually sounds different, the ending of that song, to the normal version. Like it doesn't go bum 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 constantly on the album version at the end. It's different in the game compared to the actual thing.
Let's talk to me. Me. Oh, come on.
Yeah. Okay, now we're going for a no mistakes kind of run up, like maximum 10 mistakes.
Say what? I can see. Just you and me. That's right, my girl. All the way we just third coast. Now, baby, please.
Yep. Actually, I pressed a slide too early, so I got the break.
Let's talk to me. Oh, come on. Yeah. My baby girl. Say what? I can see. Just you and me. That's right, my girl. All the way, we just third coast. Now, baby, please.
Coast.
You are now in the perfect mix, like chemistry. Just float deep, float deep in the sea, baby. Look for love all the way. Just coast, coast, baby girl. When you wait to me, showing signs of love until the jealousy. So deep in my mind, let's look for love all the way. Just coast, coast. Let's go, come on. Hands in the sky, let's go left, right, come on. That's right. Say what? Go all the way. We just coast.
Look how long it takes for that car to crash into him. Slow the Dragon Ball Z episode.
Way, just coast, coast, just you and me. Now, baby, please.
Freestyling. I'm sure you'll go Dragon Ball impersonation after this, by the way, related to later episodes later.
Thank you.
Coffee apple. Like, I swear Dragon Ball Z, like my impersonation of Dragon Ball Z, I just have to pause this song quickly. But I swear, like, Dragon Ball Z is like, you know, like, it's like, it's like, there's only one way I can defeat him. I have to do a Kamehameha. And it's like, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Monday finally fires it off. Is that all you got, Kakarot? You can't beat me, the Prince of Saiyans. I used to do that impersonation better. It was like the it was like Vegeta's old voice before they changed it. Like the old, the other dub. Remember he had like a different voice originally? Because I was like, had to get rid of the background. Yeah, his old voice, remember? He was all like, is that all you got, Kakarot? You can't defeat me, the Prince of all Saiyans. Like, remember that raspy voice he had? And, like, I remember, like, there's like a video of, like, all these, like, just hilarious sounding dub lines. There's one where, like, Gohan tries to attack him on bloody Namek, remember? And he's like, he's just like, he's like, don't think you could defeat me, understand? Yeah, that was a good one, that old one. Time for some 5 button now. Wait, how much copy does I have to get? Probably like 2,000 or something like that, I bet. I'll assume it'd be about 1,000-2,000 combo. My combo is great, maybe I got it. What's that? Full combo the set list? Okay. What Castlevania game is this music from? I'm pretty sure it was only like 500 combo or something, so I think I'm fine. She's fever after the song's ended. And very smart. Hey, it's the same song as my, Gear skin. Just keep on wishing. Just keep on your dreaming heart. Love the song. I've already got the combo on 8C, it's green, so I'm pretty sure I'm good. There's crossovers as well. I can't wait to play the arcade version of this game again, though, next Japan trip. Because what's annoying, though, Thomas, is the Vita version. The Vita version is like it's like a Vita version of the arcade game, touchscreen one. But they were going to get DLC for it, but they never did. Like, I mean, it's lucky that the Vita version had some good songs already on it, but I want the DLC. You're tearing me apart, Lisa. Hey, Zet, I was going to, chart that next on the guitar game. Like, you know that video I did the other week of that song I put, like, that I charted the guitar, I think it's Guitar Hero, the background video. I was gonna do it for this song. So give me 2 secs. Oh, yeah, I'm versing an AI, okay. Let's get my speed a little bit higher. But yeah, you see what I mean? Like, this song is good for Guitar Hero, that Guitar Hero program I have, right? You see what you hear what I mean? See, you know what I mean? Like, this song would be pretty funny guitar, wouldn't it? It'd be like a lot of chords and rapid notes, like shifting. I need to play Borderlands with you again at some point, man. It's good shit. Alright, the reason the audio sounds a bit retarded is if you're playing local co-op, or in this case, the versus mode of AI, it like doubles up the sounds, which makes some songs sound really weird. Yeah, some songs sound really weird when the key sounds doubled up. That's why it sounds like a headache. I'm not getting distracted by the girls in the background, even though they're cute. Especially one of the start of the corset, damn boy. Cute girls in corset, my weakness. Nah, kid. Oh my god, seriously? My real weaknesses is Maid Cat Girl with twin tails. Poor Dark Elf in an anime outfit. Oh no, boy. Dark Elf made with cat ears. Cat tail. Mate, like, maid, cat girl, twin tails, dark skin slash, well, dark elf. That shit's good, boy. Hey, got 2 trophies for that. You fuck 'em? Five songs. That skin's trippy, though. Love this song, though. As well as the Waiting For You song, that's a couple of songs later. You know what's funny, like, some fantasy, like, animes and other stuff? How, like, humans are like, fuck the elves. Like, as in, like, they don't like the elves. But people like me and other talkers, we're like, fuck the elves in a different way. Alrighty then. Go slam down some KFC, man. It's good shit. Hey, it's the train song from the other week. There's a good song. Hey. I still don't get this video clip. It's like, is she real or is she like in the phone or something? Like, is real or fake girlfriend? See what I mean? She appears. Name style, what?
Hey.
Why is there a weird mascot on the bus? Does this bus go to Gensokyo? School bus. Your Name's an awesome movie. It crushes your soul, doesn't it? Yeah. Oh god, this is gonna be the song I'm probably gonna make some mistakes on. I can make no more mistakes extra. Just the intro is fucked. There we go, not bad. And do well. What we what? What's this last challenge? 3 times move up to accuracy. Locked wrong 5 times. Nice meme. I have to play a locked multiplayer. Which is kind of lame. Oh well, let's try it. Oh god, this feels too slow. Oh, what is happening to the playfield? Oh god, it's getting blurry. It's a filter. Oh my god. No. Okay, so Aretha, if you screw up. This should make some fever like unblur temporarily. That is like, I have to get knife accuracy with that. Like, come on. How is that even possible without like so much fuzziness like that? It's like distracting. Yo, let's do it. Never stop that flow. I'm in the mist, gonna cop that robo. Now can you kiss, cause I like that flow. Rhyme like this, now on and on again. Rhyme the time again, rock that low. One, two, bless, and the mic I stole. Don't you test when I spark out flow. East to west, no contest with them. Press the beat, the best, ready, go. So fly in the house. DJ Max now bounce. Don't let the track just turn bounce. Max now bounce. Third coaster. Why are you seeing this, Castor? This is like, this mission is just wet. This mission is meth. Like, actually just like hardcore meth. Sorry, I had to help Mum find something. It's all good. They actually passed that. I would have screamed by like if that wasn't a pass. I might do a quick check my rank for 1 second. I'll do a couple more songs for in the stream because it's not an hour yet. Okay, fair way to go, fucking crack 10,000. I've fallen down a bit on 5. Yeah, remember, I screen for about an hour usually. I've fallen down a bit in 5 button. I should aim to get like top 1,000 and mention everything at some point. I want to get 4 button done the most because that's the only one that has a trophy for clearing. So let's do a quick set of 3 songs on 4-beat and then I'm good. We'll be right back. Yeah, it's about to come out shortly. Have you got PUBG or nah? I've been playing the test server leading up to like launch, and it actually is pretty good. Like the FPS is better, the new map's pretty cool, and some of the updates and stuff like that, like, you know, new UI and shit. Yeah, I got 2 trophies for that. Oh, I got 100 max combo. That means I've got 100 songs cleared full combo. Only 400 more songs to full combo. The good thing is, at least with more DLC, you know. Hey! Okay, starts 500 BPM or something. No, at least, like, with more DLC, there's more songs you got to play, which means, like, you know, it's sort of easier to do, like, full combos, because typically a song has, like, what? About 10 charts? Because, you know, 4 difficulties, usually it's, like, 2 or 3 difficulties, so that means it's usually about 10 charts per song, so every time a new DLC is out, that's, like, what, another 200 charts to do. Like, so that's like a bit more, that's at least like, you know, 50, you could probably more full combo. So like, yeah, basically the more DLC comes out for this, the more easy it is to get that 500 combo trophy. Cause yeah, no, it's good, cause that means every DLC pack gives you more chance to get, you know, the max combo trophy. You know, more songs, more full combos you can get. Something like that. Reminds me of one of the Chocobo theme remixes in one of the games. It's like the same instrument. Sort of song that plays in the background while you're like, you know, drinking $100 wine and an $80 steak. Yes, I'll have the extra large caviar and the creme brulee. And give me your finest wine. I only drink wines from over 50 years ago. I reckon I'm about to Binary World. Lol. This is gonna kill my hand, but you know what? Let's end the stream with a really good song. Well, hard song, actually, really. So, the Jaden song. See, I reckon this is a troll song. It says it's a 13. I reckon it's like an easy intro, and I reckon once the chorus starts, it'd be stupid. Even load spam, holy crap, how can I do this? Kick. That was like a weird 13. It was like, you know, relaxed, then it just bursts, then relaxes, then it bursts again. Lol. I think I might just do one last song and freestyle quickly. Final Fantasy 3. Love that battle theme. Final Fantasy 3 battle theme's awesome. What about music as well? I watched a little bit. I just gotta I've been trying to clear out my backlog like for December and January, because like I said, I might be starting fucking uni and end of February if I get into that course. So I've been literally just trying to clear my backlog. Like I've been playing PS4 a lot lately. So you sort out my bloody score modifier. You know what's really important, all DJ Max games, dude, on the PSP? When you activated 4x, 5x, 5x Fever, it actually got one much higher, one much faster. Which was like 0.5 speed higher. For both times, no, I think it was for both times. Like, go like, you know, if you're like, let's say you're on 2x, went to 4x Fever, go 2.5, then if you go to 5x, you go 3x speed. Lucky I got rid of that for this, otherwise it would have been a headache. Anger react. See, this song's only an 8, but I swear like this is like a tricky 8 sometimes. See what I mean? Like how look, like how this is an 8 difficulty. Look how rapid some of the notes are though. Max, respect. Hey, not a bad score. Hey, so spicy meatball. Alright. Thanks for watching, guys.